morning. So students, in previous class we have learned about family. Okay, so what is family and family members? In previous class we learned about this topic. So today we are going to start a new lesson, lesson number 11, neighborhood. So students, so what is neighborhood? So man is a social animal. He lives in society. So people who live near our house, they are called neighbors. So students, people who live near our houses are our neighbors. So in this class we are going to learn about neighbors, about neighbors and our neighborhood. Okay. So what is neighbors? Neighbors means people who live near our houses. Okay? People who live near our houses are our neighbors. Okay, friends. So who are our neighbors? Neighbors means people who live near our house, means which people live in our surroundings. Okay, they are called neighbors. Houses are our neighbors. So students, so what is neighborhood? So student, the streets and places around our houses are called our neighborhood. Okay, so the streets and places around our house is called our neighborhood. The streets neighborhood means the streets and places around us is called a neighborhood. Okay, the streets and places around our is called a neighborhood. Okay, students. So we should help our neighbors and we should share the things with our neighbors. Okay, so people living in the neighborhood need some services. Okay, so a neighborhood can have a school, market, park, hospital and a post office and police. So we found the headmaster, students, teachers in school. Okay. So students, children of a neighborhood need to go to school to study, and they learn many new things in school. They also learn in good manners. Okay. So that's why we need school. Okay. Why do we need school? We need in the neighborhood. So we buy some envelope card or a post letters. We in that time we want to go post office. So students, who gives postal letters to us? Yes, postman gives post letter to her. Okay, so we want to give some message to our friends or a relative. In that time we use post letters. So nowadays it is very rare to use the post letters. But some days ago, so it is very essential for in that time to give a message their friends or relatives. Okay, so who works in a post office? Postmasters and some staff members, they are working in post office. Okay, so we get the postal letters from post office. Okay, so we find the post box or we see the post box in post office. Okay students, so and some places the people go to what the people of worships, that is temple, church and masjid. Okay, so Hindus go to worship their God to go to temple. Christians go to worship their God to church. Muslims go to pray their God, worship their God to in masjid. Okay, so students, so in this class we have learned about these topics. Okay, so that is neighbors. So what is neighbors? Neighbors, people who live near our houses are our neighbors. Okay, so next, neighborhood. So what is neighborhood? The neighborhood, clean. We must help our neighbors. Third one is, we must not. We must not fight with our neighbors. Okay? We must not fight with them. That means neighbors. We must keep our neighborhood green and planting more trees. Okay? We must keep our neighbors green by planting more trees. So students, you also list out these points. Okay? So we must keep our neighborhood clean. And we must help our neighbors. We must also help with your neighbors. And we must not fight with them. Then we should be polite with them. Then we must keep our neighbors green by planting more trees. So students, now I will give you one activity. So you find the answer to these questions. Third one is, who keeps our garden clean? Who keeps our garden? Who keeps our garden? Fourth one is, who teaches in school? So friends, so find one. So I hope you this class you are enjoying. Okay. So in next class we are